At the audio launch of latest Kannada film Veera Rana Chandi, actress Ragini Dwivedi almost broke down into tears. During the launch, Ragini got so emotional that she literally started weeping on her seat. While addressing media, the actress thanked those people who stood by her side during her low time. Ragini said that she has to face a lot of troubles in spite of having everything in her life. And she has also put a full stop to all the speculation about her career coming to an end. Well, this is not it. Ragini later took her emotional side to Twitter, stating that, "Got emotional remembering the journey of this film last night. Lots of injuries, hard work, pain has gone into making the film what it is today. All I say is never give up on your dreams to do different no matter what problems appears. My fans are my strength." Well, Ragini Dwivedi starrer Veera Rana Chandi will be hitting the silver screens on 14th of May 2016. So all the best to Ragini and her team. For more such latest gossips and updates, subscribe to YouTube/Lehre Kannada.